Hi, it's the Catmash. Welcome back to more Hallownest. In the last episode, we made it back into the City of Tears. Because today, we are actually going to be taking on the next Dreamer. But I gotta go down here and activate the lever to get in. Got him! Nice. I figured this would be a way to get through, but apparently not. Oh, never mind. This is the way through. That's one. Strong husk. And in case I die, there we go. Oh, come on! Really? Come here. Second try. Let's go. And with that, we got the second dreamer. What's over here? Nothing. Almost got crushed. Hallownest seal. We can get out of here. We also have quite a lot of stuff we can sell also. Alright, so we're gonna head to the Royal Waterways now. Down here. Thank you. quite a lot of things down here. Oh, what a surprise! It's not often I receive visitors. It's been so long. Ages, even. I just hope my manners haven't left me. You've no doubt sensed my influence. You're ready to guess. I'm renowned amongst the upper caste of Hallownest. Well, I was, once, until those Cretans cast me out. Have you met them? My former fellows? That's them outside. Their bodies shambling around all mindless and empty. And I'm still alive to witness their pathetic demise. Ha! I'm just so happy! Fate can be a wonderful thing. Alright, I can... I can now get through there. I need to. Oh, you son of a bitch! Yeah, I can't go through there yet. Consumed Isma's tear. Yeah, I can now swim around in acid. I'm probably gonna forget about that later on and freak out, but who knows? Oh! I'm gonna head to Dirtmouth again. Let's see. Give me the ramps today. That fragment would be good. Gathering swarm. I'll just buy up your notches also, why not? I think it's also time to put on the Grimchild also. Cause we need to start the side quest for Grim and find those things that he's talking about, those creatures. Somewhere around, and one of them was actually in the City of Tears that we can, you know, go back to later. So I'm just gonna rest up, and that's gonna be it for us. So here in the next episode, we are gonna go searching for Grimm's creatures, I guess, or maybe go to areas where we can swim in acid, like in Fog Canyon or Queen's Garden. We can finally go there now, finally. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!